interned in VIP Industries last year. My profile was basically a marketing profile where I had to work on the Aristocrat brand. Now, this brand was not doing very well with VIP. They wanted to launch this brand in the hypermarket channel. So my project entailed studying the product landscape, the competitive landscape in the market, as well as the consumer insight. Suggest recommendations on how the Aristocrat brand can be positioned in a metro city in the hypermarket channel. Apart from that, regarding the internship process, how the interview process went, with respect to GDs, I would suggest a person should be able to complete his point whenever he's making one in the group discussion, not be affected by people who interrupt you. Second, in the interview process, try and be prepared with a story of your own for every company that you are shortlisted for. The story should be able to drive the entire interview process, and the interview has less questions for you so that you know you have the upper hand in the interview. This will help you back the offer. Regarding the culture at VIP, it's a very vibrant and young culture. There's a lot of freedom to do your own thing, your own way. Even my mentor even said that I will not give you any pre-imposed notions about how to go about the entire presentation as well as the entire study. And he gave me full freedom to do it my own way. That was a brilliant thing. And I hope this vibrant culture continues and impresses upon the other students of this campus as well in this year.